What is all this?
My life. The fruit of my work, all gathered here. And now, I lack the strength to throw it off this cliff.
You carried everything up here, only to throw it all down.
The horse did most of it. It is the only way I can send my belongings into the next world. My children will not bury it with me. They say they do not want it, but I know they will sell it all once my light burns out. Will you lend me your strength? Throw everything over the cliff. The farther you throw, the better their chance of reaching the next world.
Is that how it works? Why is everything packed in straw?
I did not want anything to break. That contains a bow given to me by Halfdan the Black, after I put an arrow under King Sigtyd's left arm.
That sounds like quite the shot.
That contains a silver harpoon head I received from King Harald, for pulling Halfdan's frozen body out of the ice.
They are a generous family.
You missed a few things.
The gods will get the idea.
Thank you for your help. You did not have to do this.
Kind and courageous people live the best lives. But it can be a difficult path to keep.
I have tried to live well. It is enough that the gods know that. Even if the name Harek Gund is forgotten in Midgard.
So, what will you do now that this task is done?
Done? That was to announce my arrival. Now I leave this world. Enjoy your life. To Asgard!
What? Wait!
Thank you!
Thor's hammer. That was a shock.
Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kjotve's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed, and we are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
That Eivor may give challenge to Kjotve at the gate of his fortress. A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Kjotve robbed my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kjotve should die before the battle begins, all the better for our chances.
Today my blade must do the work of Skuld's sharp scissors, and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior Skuld. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham. This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself?
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone. But the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones. But Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Sigurd Horsson!
Slink around my walls like a thief in the night. Face me here now.
The fight is mine, Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, Abel Wolfkist appears to take a swipe at me!
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost.
I call a home gang! Here!
Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg as your father begged, Wolfkist. Squeal as your mother squealed.
You destroyed my life! I will take yours!
You are weak, like your father was weak! You dance better than you fight! You cannot avoid your death! I need no weapons but these hands! Taste the fear! Come, embrace your destiny.
My blade will drink your blood.
Your flesh will feed my wolves. For each of you ravens! Shameful trick, Wolfkist. You are your father's son.
What do you want of me?
You have won your prize, Wolfkist. The glory of my death. All for this? Your coward father.
rise of our war were kissed. The harvest of three dead generations, all their names unknown. It all means nothing.
No.
My plan will not be forgotten!
I fought as I did, as hard as I did, to survive, for I know what awaits us in the end. Only darkness.
RavenClan! Your lives are forfeit! Come forward if you must! Into the crucible of your doom!
Your father is dead, Gorm! His debt repaid! Open the gates and you will be spared!
Wallow in shit, wolf-kissed! Archers, take aim!
Ravens! Show no mercy!
Archers! Fire!
Forward to glory!
Yeah.
Has made you predictable.
You are a shadow of your father, Gorm. Weak and witless.
And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
Twice today.
Eivor, we have the day. Let the coward go. Eivor, the breath of battle rises from my brow. The skulls will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cub may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. Listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the knight's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
Right, brother. You're always right.
Guthormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. He'll be more than pleased, and will ensure you pride of place at his Althing and Ulriksdal.
Tell him we will come, battle flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings, and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to father before he leaves for Harald's Althing.
I know, Sunan. Another time.
Thank you.